cuz.
Hi, man.
I bought you a little snack.
What do you got?
What does it look like I got, Ralph? Are you a mouse?
Could be.
You like cheese?
I do.
You're not a cheesy guy.
It depends.
It's the luckiest guy in the world's birthday. You know who that is?
Joe Sharon's birthday?
My husband likes two things, cheese and me.
And you.
So are you making a cake for my husband?
So last year, Mary asked my brother-in-law, Joey Amaro, to make her husband's birthday cake, and she wasn't really a big fan of their humor.
Supposed What's to be going like... on top?
St. Joe.
St. Joseph.
Our idea is we're going to make it a St. Joe cake.
He is kind of a saint because, you know...
He's Megan, a saint to be married to you.
It's not finished
Joe.
Yet.
You think that this is cute? Different.
Last year, it was no good.
Oh, St. Joe.
That's because you left those
I'm
other two.
Saint.
You, when you want something done right, who do you go to?
My brother.
That's told me what to do.
Because my brother knows who's the luckiest guy in the
That's
world.
That's right. Amen.
So you're good?
You leave
you're bringing the cake?
I got the cake. Don't
All
worry.
Right. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Thank you.
How big are you thinking?
I can cover a 10-inch cake in straight modeling chocolate, you know, scratch it, make holes in it to make, like, a block of cheese, and do another cheese on top, like a blue cheese or gorgonzola.
Oh, I was gonna say like the red wax if we're gonna have the wedge come out of it.
I was thinking the red wax one for a side piece because the Gouda's usually not that big.
So we're talking, we're gonna do like a
Swiss?
With the holes.
Yep. You could even do a wedge of Parmigiano and do the rind.
Cheese board?
Make a cheese board. Let's start making cheese. Let Anna make some cheese. Go get me a 12 and an 8.
I'm gonna mix the color for the cheese.
For our blue cheese tier, we're gonna cover it in modeling chocolate.
Fromage.
Fromaggio.
And we're putting little pieces of blue in there to kind of mimic the specks you'd see in a blue cheese.
That's that.
Mm-hmm. I would just hit it one more time now.
Let's do it. Where are we? Anna's making all the cheeses.
You have a preference for a type of cheese?
Romano.
Oh, jeez.
Ralph likes cheese.
I need a snack.
You got cannoli cream? Give me cannoli cream. We're using cannoli filling because cannoli cream is made out of ricotta cheese. Get it? Cheesecake, cheese, ricotta. I'm gonna make that the back. We're gonna spin the cake anyway, but.
Sure thing.
The bottom tier is gonna be Swiss cheese. In the middle, I'm thinking a colorful gorgonzola, blue cheese. Think I should cut a slice out of this?
Yeah.
It's a cheesecake, Ralph.
Cheese,
cannoli, fromage.
I hope this is gonna be big enough.
Yeah, you got it.
It looks like a blue cheese or gorgonzola.
Do a little swirl with the finger.
Look, here. Blue cheese doesn't have like a smooth texture, so we're gonna dab it with a cloth to kind of give it some texture and feel. A little bite. Try to get that texture?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Hey. So to get the Swiss cheese to have kind of like holes in it, we're gonna use the end of a ball tool and make crevices all over.
Attaboy. Get in there. Show that cake who's boss. Don't take that from that cheese. Oh no. You might have bossed it too hard.
All right, let's just stick these down. This looks good. Airbrushing brings a cake to life, and by adding a little bit of brown in the holes, it's gonna give the cheese some dimension.
And finally, I declare this bridge open.
This is cute.
I like it, I really like it.
It's not over the top, it's just what it's supposed to be. This is nice.
A little bit of color helped it.
Yeah.
For a guy who likes cheese.
He's gonna like this cake, yeah.
What do you think, Frank Gooch?
It's a cute.
He's lucky one lucky guy.
In that house, he's the big cheese.
Are you out of your mind? Come on.
Well, maybe just on his birthday.
Listen, either way, he's a good guy. I'm happy to do it for my brother-in-law. I love him. All right, let's put it away.
Oh, the Babas.
Today's my husband's birthday.
Want that on a plate? Give me that.
Oh. every birthday that we have, we just go to each other's house and we just have dinner. So that's what I did.
It's been so long since we had rum baba. Yum, yum, yum.
All right, I'm gonna go get the cake. I made Joe Sharon a special cake.
I can't wait to see it. More special than this?
No, you got a special cake.
Wow. That's one of your favorites besides me. I'm a little nervous because last year I went to my brother-in-law's and it was a disaster. They made a saint cake.
This cake has meaning.
This cake has meaning.
It has no meaning at all.
It has a lot.
This
cake, but it's the most special because this is what we really think of you.
We made the ugliest cake just for you.
Okay, ready? Open up, look.
They thought they were funny and played a joke, and they thought my husband, you know, was gonna get a big laugh out of it. He didn't even get it.
Saint Joe.
She knows he's a saint. Ha ha ha, so funny, ha ha. He's no saint, he's lucky, the luckiest guy, because he's married to me. Here it comes! What's your favorite thing besides me?
Wow, man!
Cheese!
Oh, that's awesome!
That's great!
That's really cool!
He does love cheese!
That's really big, huh?
It was great. I'm very impressed with it. There was Swiss, there was Gouda in there, it was crumpled blue cheese. That was pretty awesome.
Do you like it?
I love it!
What really screams Joe Sharon, because he loves cheese. I couldn't have picked a better cake for him, and I just think that it's great.
We got Brita,
I see
Gouda.
Blue is his favorite.
And it's filled with cannoli cream, which is ricotta cheese.
Cheese. That's one of my trademarks. They know I'm the cheesy guy. Whenever there's a cheese platter, hey, Joe, did you see the cheese table? Joe's a cheese table over there.
Here, Joe Sharon. Who don't like cannoli cream? It's made with cheese, it's made with love.
Joe Sharon, St. Joe.
Oh, stop it. Don't start in with me with that.
This was a really great birthday. The whole family was here. You know, the surprise of the cake. Well, nothing else I wanted.
Happy birthday. I love you.
Thank you.